Hi, welcome to Cobwebs and Quartz. My name is Jan, and today is day 16. Look at how few there are left. Like, crazy. This one has a cute little deer on it. Unless they're chewing our Christmas lights like yesterday's story. Oh, gingerbread. It's a rooibos. So of course it's caffeine free because remember it's not actual tea, and it's 4 to 5 minutes on the clock for that one. Let's get this little guy on our tree. There we go. All right, let's brew us some tea. I can get into this. My hands are getting so dry with all the cold weather. Oh. Smells like gingerbread. Get some water in here. Smells very nice. It kind of reminds me of, you know, those craft stores that you go into and there's so many different smells, but it just smells good. That's what this kind of reminds me of, so. Hey, set a timer for 4 minutes, 30 seconds.
Okay, 4 minutes. 30 seconds and counting.
She's so good. She's so handy. So, what do you want to talk about today? I don't even know what I'm doing. What is wrong with me? Okay, today let's chat about technology. Stuff like Apple. I'm an Apple fangirl. I completely adore Apple products, but let's chat today about a couple quick tips if you do have an Apple product, or maybe things that I like to use them for. So I guess the first one, let's talk about my Apple Watch. I love the fact that I can actually open my MacBook with my Apple Watch. And I've done a video before, it's a quick video showing you how you can actually do that, and I love that. So because my Apple Watch is on me and it's already unlocked, when my watch gets near the computer and I open it up, it automatically knows that it's magic. Let's just call it magic. It magically just opens and it alerts me on my watch to say that it's opened it. Another great thing that I love about my Apple Watch is actually the heart rate monitor. And I love that, you know, it tracks everything and shows all the different data. And I can then go and it alerts me too when my heart rate is too low or too high. So it's been very interesting to see how that's been going. And like I said, I can then know if, you know, am I doing something to cause this to either dip down or spike high. So it's very interesting that way. Another thing that I love about my watch is actually being able to pay with my watch. The most common thing that I use it for is McDonald's. Their Apple Pay tap works brilliantly. It's so much quicker than the debit card, which I'm not quite sure why, but it's just very quick. And all you do is you double click here and the bank card comes up and then you hold near it to pay and it just works. It's amazing and I love it. And it's quick and it's easy. I just like the technology part of things. I really enjoy that. Something interesting for the iPhone that I like that maybe you don't know about. Something that I saw online that I didn't realize people didn't know is about holding your keypad anywhere, and you can make it go around and act like a cursor. So, you know, if you've ever typed something and you want it to like insert something in the middle of that paragraph or that sentence or that word, and how sometimes it's very difficult to get in the center of that, if you push and hold, you can go wherever you like. So I'll hopefully show that somewhere here so that you can see what I'm talking about and understand that. Hopefully that will help you. There we go, time. Oh, that's a very nice, like, red, amber color. Let's see what it looks like in here. Very nice. Oh, it smells good. That's very nice. I like that. So typically rooibos is not my favorite. I'm usually not a fan of rooibos, but this is actually very delightful. It has some nice spices to it. It definitely tastes like gingerbread. It's a little mild. I'd probably brew it or steep it a little bit longer, but it's very nice. Yes, very nice. I would probably give that an 8. I'm a little shocked. I am typically not a rooibos fan, and I'm giving this an 8, so. Yep, I like that. That is very nice. Very nice and warm and cozy, so yes. So do you love technology, or did you find those tips of any use, or did you already know about them, or do you have a tip that you want to share with me and anybody else that would read them? That would be great. Leave a comment down below. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. Until tomorrow, take care. Mmm, tasty.